Okay, while we're still doing our overall account settings, let's talk about your profile. Now your profile, when you click on it, should say where you work and basically your contact information for the kids and parents that tend to follow your course. Mine is a little bit different because I have a different kind of permissions, but you can add a biography about yourself, your teaching career. And you can also add your Twitter, like I have a Twitter that I would want people to follow me on, not necessarily the kids. Okay, anytime you make a change here, you have to make sure you save, because if you don't save, it didn't happen in Canvas. Okay, let's go down to settings. Now your settings are editable to a extent, but not very much. So if you ever want to edit your settings over here, you can actually not edit things like your name. You can't edit where you work. That has to come at the Canvas level. You can edit the language and the time zone. Once you get done changing that, go ahead and click Update Savings, because if you didn't save it or update it, it didn't happen. Okay, also, one thing that you need to know is that your registered services, which will be your Google Drive that works with Canvas, has to be on this side. If it's over here, you're just going to click on the service so that it'll move over here. And that's about it that you need to know for those two.